Alright guys, welcome to another week, welcome to another video. I'm back here in Ohio. Me and Daniel over here are about to head over to Elite Fitness and Barbell Club to get some training done in. I'm gonna do some squats. I believe Daniel wants to hit some arms afterwards as well. He says he's been lacking. He hasn't gotten to hit them more than 3 times this week, so you know it's a bad day, bad week when you don't get to train arms that much. So we're heading over there right now. Got my pre-made up right here. The Axe & Such 7th Gear Pineapple Express mixed up with some extra glycerol for some more pumps when we do the upper body session. But it should be a good workout. It's always fun to train at Elite, and we'll catch you guys over there. We are here at Elite now. Daniel's over here curling in the squat rack, and I'm over here squatting in the actual squat rack. So, just warming up, probably work up to a set of 5. Let's see how much work we can get. Alright guys, that was 315 for 5. We're gonna cap it off there. I'll take that. I might have had one more in the tank from watching the film, not 100% sure, but the bar was definitely not as solid on my back as I would have liked. It was starting to slide a little bit. Honestly, wasn't even sure if I was gonna be able to re-rack it on that, after that fifth one. But hey, 315 for 5, that's excellent. We'll take that. We're gonna cap it off there, and we're gonna move over to upper body with Daniel.
You hard at work over there doing them arms.
All right, gang, workout complete. You saw me squat 315 for 5. You saw me and Daniel blast some upper body, some arms, some shoulders, you know, the front delts, side delts, you know, all that good stuff. So that, like I said, that's a wrap. Maybe we'll get one more training session in here while I'm in town. We trained yesterday as well on Thanksgiving, mostly just did some deadlifts. That was like the main focus. Then we did a couple accessory movements with that. But big day tomorrow, we are watching the Ohio State-Michigan game, the game, biggest college football rivalry in the country. So depending on how that game goes, maybe we'll have some time to come out, maybe we won't, but it's gonna be a fun day tomorrow. So catch you guys later. All right, y'all, I am currently driving back to Indiana from Ohio. My 4-day trip back to my home state is up. I actually got another workout in with Joel. I forgot to intro it though and explain exactly what we were doing, but we basically just did a push day, no chest and triceps, stuff like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and flip it to that and I'll let you guys see what work we got in.